Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farminator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is Farming Simulator 22 Prairie Farm Michigan mod, Big Red One. The only mod I'm playing that I'm not exclusively using John Deere equipment. So, where was I? I'm sure I was in a bunch of different contracts. It's still first day of August. Turn that down a little bit. All right. So what were my contracts at? What was I doing? Look at this. Cultivating, fertilizing, harvesting, wheat, oats, spraying. Okay, cool. All right. Okay, that's one of the harvesting, probably my oats. This is field. Oh, I can't see it. Field 17. Spraying. Okay, 51% done. Alrighty, he's off. Where's the cultivator at? What field is that? Hadn't started it yet. Okay, field 7. Alright, here we go. And get the cultivating going. All right. This is a tractor I started the mod with, I started the game with. So. That's my soybean field, isn't it? It is. Anyways, I'm gonna cultivate it, I should have. Yep. Where's that baby at? And last time I played this, I hadn't downloaded the 250, or I mean the 5 million liter hayloft topper. 5 million liter hayloft. So, I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I still haven't figured out what I'm going to do with this one. So where's that cultivator at? There it is. Okay, it's at the other farm. Thank you. cultivating field 7, was it? Field 7. Oops, that's a ditch. This field right here, isn't it? Yeah, sure is. Nice and close. Whoa. Forgot about that ditch there, but looks like that went through it. All right. All right. There you go, get another shot at him. All right. Okay, let's do this. All right. Let's see if this works. Great job. Load and deliver. Loading station. Hayloft. Straw. Unloading station. Hayloft red. And loop it. Alright, looks like it's gonna work. And then you can just automatically fill that hayloft up with that straw until it gets done. Then I'm gonna literally have to destroy that one and create another one. So I'm gonna leave that field open. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet with this farm. What's this? I'll worry about that in a little bit. Gotta get this spray job done. Gotta figure out what part of the field we haven't done yet. Hey, Life on YouTube. Hey, Justin, how you doing? Life on YouTube and X, I guess it is now, huh? How you doing? Thanks for joining the stream. There we go. Yep, 20 after 2 there. Quarter to 9 here in the morning. How's the weather over in England? This is oats. Seen you over 7 hours. Yeah, I know. Yep. 7 hours. That was my Shaper's Egg Service stream. Life on the farm. Life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't nothing like you're supposed to do, so you can't have. Is it? Okay, cool. Hey, that's unusual for England. Where do I gotta take this stuff to? This is field 16. Prairie Farms, Michigan. Prairie Farms, Michigan. Prairie Farms, Michigan market. Looping. Does that work? Yeah, looks like it'll work. Cool. Did he screw that up already? No, that's him right there. Good. Oh, excellent. Excellent. Whoa, that's a ditch. Gotta go around that. Right. Fall to all sun tomorrow, cool. That's always good. Is it really hot? Not gonna make it. Am I? No. Let's turn around. Catch him on this end. All right, good. He's doing good. He's doing exactly what I want him to do. All right. Hopefully that'll do it. Okay, he's supposed to cultivate field 7, right? I'm probably gonna have to do headlands. Yep. Alright. Watching Cowboys tomorrow, okay. Dallas Cowboys tomorrow? Yeah, preseason starts. I usually don't watch too much preseason, I wait for regular season. Cowboys are my third favorite team. As a kid growing up, they were my favorite team. I rooted for them in all those Super Bowls that they got beat by the Steelers. Except for the third one, they finally got their revenge back. Got them beat, and I can't remember what it was. Super Bowl in the 90s where they played the Steelers. Can't remember which Super Bowl. Perfect. Got to get enough of the time. Well, I can collect the contract on it. Alright. So I'm not sure what I want to do with this farm. Maybe goats. I'm gonna do goats on this farm. Yeah, sheep and goat farm right there. Okay, yeah, definitely. All right, Big Red One is going to be a goat farm. Yeah. Hey Derek, how you doing? Thanks for joining the stream. How you doing today? Excellent. You're doing a great job. There's only 20,000 leaders left. Alright. And he's full. I knew he would be. There's another truck here. Where's my other truck at? Where did he go to? He should have went right here and back. Send him where we need, where he needs to go. All right. Okay. No wonder I couldn't find her. Come on. Come on. All right. Well, he took it to the market. So good. He just went back to the wrong field. Because I had him sent on return, and I thought he would go, go back there, but he didn't. No big deal. Yeah, how you doing, Derek? Game's got a few flaws, but it's still a great game. Now, all right, let's get him back. Did I have herbicide? I'm gonna find out. So I think I had herbicide here. I may have, I don't know. I do believe he is done with it. And this hayloft is empty. Hayloft is empty. This would be the permanent one. $10 million? A different product. No, I just want straw and different product. I just want straw and straw and hay to be put into that other product. Could Judd Warren hear that? Now I gotta transfer the straw from that one into Big Red One Halo. Yeah. And then I can sell the other one. Load and deliver. No, that's where I want Hayloft Red. Straw. Hayloft Red to Big Red One Hayloft. Excellent. Excellent. Alright. Then I can get rid of that Hayloft. I have one Hayloft, and this is where I'll put the goat farm. Right here. Alright. Got that all figured out. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, okay. Man, he didn't want to do that. I do that every single time. Come on, come on, come on. Every single time I do that. Is it herbicide or what is it? Liquid fertilizer. I got the herbicide. I don't have any tanks yet for fertilizer, do I? Or herbicide or any of that. That's a solid fertilizer, I think. Yeah, the purple tractor I bought last time. I got me a purple tractor. All right, let's. I think I got more herbicide back at the shop. All right. Man, you have got to be kidding me. Ah! Come on, come on, come on. Get it. Oh, this is so ridiculous. Come on, come on! Dang it! Ah! Stop! Oh, man. That's her beside there, but her beside, yep, all of it. Yep, all of it's her beside. I'm gonna manually drive him till I get past. I mean, I have to, otherwise they'll collide again. Bunch of morons. I don't know what's so hard about going around somebody. Drive around them, don't drive through them. Got a collectible on top of your telephone pole. Let's see if I do it. Great. Put the little whatever it is up there. Alright. Field 17, right? Yeah. Great job, field work. All right. She's gonna be full. And then off you will be. All right. Cultivating job, doing good. Just gotta create them headlands. Gonna do just fine. Did I have fertilizing jobs? I think I did. fertilizing job. 18. Couple of them. We have two fertilizing jobs now. Got my purple tractor to do the fertilizing jobs with. There we go. And I don't have any fertilizer. I was just there and it was empty, so I have to fill it up. How much money do I got? 80 grand. Buy about 30, I think. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hit the wrong damn button. Dang it. Let's turn around before we get all tangled up in him. Now that I know what I'm going to do, I've got the sign out. Decoration. The red one goat farm is what I'm going to call it. Excellent. All right. Got it. No goats yet, but they're coming. What am I doing here? All right. Fertilizing field 1 and 18. Okay. Work. All right. Now we're out of hop is full here. Excuse me. Time to let go of the traffic, man. Isn't that a pretty tractor? Purple. Great. Alright. Corky Duke's purple tractor. How much more of this field do I gotta do? 71%. Excuse me. I'm gonna get some coffee and I'll be right back. All right. All right, looks good so far. All right. All right, looks good. I'm gonna be able to build my goat farm by the time I get out of this video. I won't put the goats in until I get food for them, but what? I don't have anything on goats. It just, because goats come with the sheep, it's kind of been added on. Sheep. See, there's nothing about the goats. I think they eat grass and hay though. But that's all right. I'll figure it out. Yeah, this will be my first attempt at raising goats in this game. Goats is something they added on with mods and stuff like that, because it doesn't come originally with the game. But goats do produce milk, so if you ever had goat's milk, it's a lot different than cow's milk. Pretty much have to acquire a taste for it. But if you were raised on it, you think it's heaven. I've had it. I was like, raised on cow's milk, and I had goat's milk. I was like, okay, that's nice. But for a while, my uncle was a... My uncle had a bunch of goats and he had cow's milk. I mean, goat's milk. Come on now. I gotta work on getting the straw in this field done. So I don't waste any of this straw. I got a 5 liter hayloft, 5 liter straw capacitor hayloft. Let's get it right. I've got a 5 million liter capacity hayloft, so I don't want to miss out on any straw. I'll have to check the mods and see if they got like an updated mod for goats. Basic information, what they do. Goats pretty much eat anything, but. Set field. Field one is up here. And a good job too. Is it going good? I got what, 3 or 4 different things going on at the same time. Is he done with that? Is hayloft empty? It is. It is. Off the road. Alright, hell yeah. Alright. Mod for goats, yep. Is there one? I'm gonna check that out. Does it kind of give you more information about how to raise goats? Gonna have to download that mod. Do they need one? They don't have one and they need one? Is that what you're saying? This is going off. It's going off for the going off in the market. Great job. Deliver. Amazing how they can't figure out how to get out of a field, isn't it? He was talking about it, so okay. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't see when I was looking for a lot of mods yesterday. I didn't see anything about goats, so I'm gonna assume they don't have one. But I'm pretty sure I need some hay and grass to feed them. I don't know, the sheep would need silage too, so I may need silage to feed them as well. I don't know. We'll find out. Feed them until their health gets to 100%. That's basically what you want to do. I swear goats will eat anything though. Deliver looping. Come on. All right. Let's try this again. Will it work? Deliver. Okay. All right. Thank you. This uploaded a little short to join the stream. Okay, cool, thanks. They copyright 5 minutes after uploading. Studio title, Farm Simulator 2021, copyrighted podcast. How about clean by it? Okay. What's all that mean? I'm not real good on copyright. I don't understand it because I see people using music all the time in their shorts on Facebook and YouTube, yet if one accidentally gets into my video, they ban my video from being shown. I don't get it. That's what happened. I had a hard time downloading one of my videos because it caught just a few seconds of ACDC, You Shook Me All Night Long. And I don't know where it came from. I think it was some kind of malfunction or something. It's not one of the songs on any of the music in the game that I was playing. And I don't listen to that music. So I don't play it in the background. So I don't know how it got on there. Yet they banned my video until I had to mute out the music. And then it finally got shown. Okay. I'll go ahead and do some more. Picking up the straw. Alright, get this wagon filled, send it off. Job for this one. Come on. Great job. Deliver. Big red hayloft. Looping. Excellent. Don't drive in the ditch. Thank you for missing the ditch. Excellent. You get a raise. 50 cents. He's almost full. Gotta be Johnny on the spot with a wagon. Keep him empty. There we go. Alright, good. Happy end of this, baby. It's thirsty. Perfect. We've got three sections to fill on this wagon. I like those triple section drivers. I do need to get better driving skills. I'm getting better. You didn't see me when I first started playing this game. It was horrible. I was horrendous. The videos are available on this channel. There we go. I'm getting better though. The more I play this game, the more I get better. Oh, okay. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Yeah, you said get. I was like, yeah, driving skills need to get better. Interesting. But thanks, I appreciate that. I take any compliments I get. I don't get them too often. Let's get, continue. He should be back. Excellent. Use that. Take all the straw we can get from this field. All right. Life not live. Life ain't life until it's lived. How's that? I like this saying too. I heard it in a movie just the other day. Every man dies, not every man lives. I like that. The Glory, I heard that in the... It may have been Glory, I'm not sure. I know I was watching Glory. I think not yesterday. Middle section filled up. Well, dude, don't forget about typos. Typos aren't your fault now. I got it perfect right here. You want to listen to duck call? Got to get a duck call. Oh, yes, Braveheart, that's right. I think, look, by Mel Gibson's movie Braveheart. I love that line, though, and it's true, it's absolutely true. Yeah, it was Braveheart. Yes. I love that line, I think it's great. It's absolutely true. Every man dies. Not that every man lives. I knew I had heard it from a movie. I just couldn't remember which movie. I watched both Braveheart and Glory yesterday. Right, 88%. Like a bird against the southern sky. Hopefully that'll work. They can take our lives. They can take our lives, but they can't take our freedom.
He had a pretty good accent for that movie, I gotta say.
Okay, so explain this one to me, because I wrote a joke about Mel Gibson. You want to hear it? I was watching the Discovery Channel the other day about the fastest land mammal on Earth. It's not the cheetah. It's not what you think. It's actually Mel Gibson at a bar mitzvah. Now, how can you hate Jews and yet be a Three Stooges fan? How does that make sense? The Stooges were Jews. All three of them. I mean, Larry's real name was Feinberg. Yeah, that movie is not very historically accurate, unfortunately. They didn't wear kilts till the 17th century? And the Battle of Stirling wasn't like that at all. It was fought over a bridge. As a matter of fact, it was called the Battle of Stirling Bridge. And what happened, how Wallace won that battle, is the English army was crossing the bridge. And they expected the Scots to wait until they crossed the bridge until they did battle. Well, Wallace didn't do that. He attacked them while they were still crossing the bridge, which evened out the odds in his favor, because the English had him outnumbered. But when he attacked them while they were crossing the bridge, that evened out the number and the odds. Of course, Falkirk didn't happen like that either. Well, I wish Hollywood would make it a point to get a historical movie actually with history. The queen that, or the princess that he made love to, that was kind of betraying the king, would have been, I think, 9 or 10 at that time. So, was William Wallace a pedophile, or pederast? I doubt it. But that was cool how they killed him, though. That would have been most extreme. They had him draw the quarter, they didn't show that. But they literally had his chest open. And I think that was accurate. They were trying to get him to confess loyalty to the king and he refused. I think that part was accurate, wasn't it? That's it. Wasn't that part accurate, or was my sprayer doing nothing, of course? And I know when they were executing him, I think that was accurate as far as once he refused to swear loyalty to the king, the crowd started chanting for his death, his quick end, because they started shouting mercy. So I think that was accurate too. I'm not sure. I don't know a whole lot about it, but. I know he suffered a horrendous death. That part was accurate. The English are known for their cruelty, their colonization. They're not like that anymore. America ain't got nothing to say about colonization. We've done our share of colonization and genocide and slavery and all that crap. All that moral crap. Probably gonna be all right till the end of the field. He will. Got to concentrate on getting the spraying job done. Got to figure out what part of the field that hasn't been done yet. And of course, pick the straw up too. Yeah, that was the final thing to get the head cut off. But he had been tortured, and he was in absolute agony. They didn't show him drawing and quartering him. That's got to be painful. All right. It might be the spot that I need to finish this field. Hopefully. Of course, I'm almost out of herbicide. He's almost done. All right. What kind of grains do I got? I got wheat, canola, and oat. Usually he stops working at this point because he can't find a field. Are you going to continue? Holy cow, run out of fuel. Alright. That's pretty important. Well, we got this new gas. And let's get it back to the farm, get it refueled. Hopefully I won't run out of gas before I get there. We can get some straw baled, not baled, but picked up before then. There it goes. That's my combine. Low on fuel. And I'm gonna grab some coffee while she's refueling. Be right back. Oh boy, they're gonna collide. Get out of his way. If you see on the Schaefer's Ag Service mod that I did, game that I played, I bought a grape processing plant and the cereal factory. I'm going to be making, going to give Kellogg's and Post a run for their money. It's going to take me a while to get the raisins in there though, because I can't plant the grapes until March. And it's what, October? No, it's November. Yeah, it's the day before my birthday in the game. My birthday's November 3rd. So, got all this winter. I gotta find the collectibles. That'll give me enough money to buy all the great processing equipment I need. But I'm already producing a pretty good amount of honey. It's all in the videos, in the playlist, and Pokemon Farminator. Alright, come with me if you want to farm. Alright, we gotta do the headlands. This track is called Highway the One Plane. Okay, yeah. It's a weird shaped field. Got that ditch going down the middle of it. You can't get rid of that ditch either. You can buy this field, but that ditch will still be in the way and you can't get rid of it. Your headband's on the other side too. Oh, wow. Yeah. If you want Clement Bay, if you want to farm and die, or die on your farm. Hey, check this out. Guess what I am? A farmer who's outstanding in his field. My mom gave dad a birthday card that said that had Charlie Brown standing out in the field. And it says, you know, here's to a farmer who's outstanding in his field. He's standing out there. It's a great card. You know what I'm going to do? I'm not going to go down because I don't want to be sure I've got enough. Hopper space. Looks like the end of the field right there. Sure is. How does a scarecrow drink her juice with a straw? Of course. When I was a kid, I had this book called 101 Shark Jokes, and they're pretty good jokes, some of them are. What do you call a shark hunter who uses a pea shooter? Stupid. The illustrations were sometimes funny in this book, too. Why couldn't this... Okay, hold on. Why couldn't the scarecrow dive? He didn't have the guts. Why did the shark not attack Mark Spitz when he tried to swim the Atlantic? Because he was just another Spitz in the ocean. What do married sharks do when they fight? Sleep in separate waterbeds. How do sharks play hockey? The same way humans do, except the winning team eats the losers. I saw a video, a documentary one time. A small-sized shark was just swimming along, and a medium-sized shark saw him and just attacked him and just, in like two gulps, ate him up. I was like, dang, he was hungry. The sugar beets right there. Maybe I'll do goat milk and sugar. In this mod. Why is it hard to hug a scarecrow? Because you're touching those straws. Do you have a book of scarecrow jokes? If I only had a brain. Now remember in The Wizard of Oz, it was the scarecrow's good ideas. So he had a brain all along. He just needed a diploma. I like his advice he gave to the cowardly lion. Every man gets scared. You're mistaking fear for wisdom. You're mistaking courage for wisdom. Whatever he said something like that. but I don't know if any man who doesn't go into combat is not scared. That's what courage is. You do what you have to do despite your fear. Courage doesn't mean you're not scared. Courage means you do what you have to do even though you are scared. Look at the dead weeds in this field of oats. Moment of silence for the dead weeds. Why didn't the scarecrow want to play basketball? His heart wasn't in his heart. What do you say when you find your scarecrow has been stolen? That's the last straw. You do have a whole joke book full of these jokes, don't you? Why did the scarecrow go to the dance? He had nobody to dance with. There you go. I like that. This could be a problem. Why is it hard to hug this people? I mean, what did the scarecrow say in the corner of Halloween? The costume was amazing. I like that one. I like that nobody to dance with. Ready for auto as soon as I get this. Whoa, where'd he go? As soon as I get this hopper, I'll keep it. Actually, you know what I want to do? Professionally. Yeah, let's see what happens. I got to figure out this automatic warfare system. Let's see what happens when it gets to that. That little... Maybe it's that little notch. If it continues on, you should. how much does it get? Ooh, spraying, cultivating is done. Good. What about spraying? 89%. Got these man seeds. I don't know. I might take it. I don't know. How do I figure out what part of the field has been done and what hasn't? Oh, he needs more herbicide. Don't tell me he got stuck already. It's fine. Send him back to the farm. Get that truck ready. All right. Alright, trying to get as much stuff done at one time as possible. Thank goodness for those auto workers. Farming Sim 19 doesn't have that. So you gotta do everything manually. I think that's why nobody plays it anymore. At least very few people play it. Everybody's hooked on 22. I know I am. I've got, what, 3 videos on 19? Pretty much committed to 23 now. And not much news on 23, because Farming Sim 23 was supposed to come out. And it still hasn't come out yet. So many games, so little time. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Both Corky Duke and Corky Duke Farminator. Come with me if you want to farm. Alright. Great field. Excellent. Get that straw in there. And perfect. He hasn't even... Oh, see what do we got here? Yeah. I know what the problem is. Dang it. Girl, we got chemistry. Okay, he's gaining on him now. I forgot to adjust the cruise speed, the cruise control speed. Oh boy, that's gonna be in the way. He's gonna be in the way. We got him out of the way just in time. I didn't put a washer in yet. I'm gonna need one. Wash this stuff. Tools. I'll worry about washing it later. I'm trying to finish this job. The spraying job. Whoa, whoa, no, 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 crap. I don't want this perfect. Dang it. Thought it was all herbicide. Oh, there we go. Shift, or no, yeah, shift. Yeah. Okay, good. Now we just need some more herbicide. I just need one, I'm thinking, hoping. No, stop! Dang it! Dang it! Oh, this is going to be... Where's the herbicide at? Dang it. Well, let's hopefully this is enough to finish the field. Of course, Scarecrow's favorite holiday food, stuffing. Of course. Makes sense. That's pretty good, though. Sowing, spraying. 89% done. We got to figure out where. And I have to use the restroom, so I'll be right back. All right. Okay, let's bring him back to the field. 89%. What part of the field are we missing? He filled. He is filled. Of course, he would be. Hours and 15 minutes now, live stream. That's pretty good. Not even noon here. I'll be able to get a live stream in today and maybe my next video of Legion Gold. So I got a sub who's wanting me to put out another video of that. I haven't been doing much on the war games lately. Been a little disappointed, I guess. Plus, I've just been crazy about farming sand. All these mods that I started, I'm now starting to get the ideas of what I want to do with the farm instead of just growing crops, animals too. So I'm planting that in the videos that I'm doing. Like, this is my first goat farm. Meh. I think my backroads country, I'm going to make a mix of fabrics. I'm going to go for producing clothes out of that. I've got cotton and sheep. And by the spinnery and the tailor shop. And I'll probably get two different sheep farms because I think we need that to keep up with the amount of wool we need. But so that means I might sell the other cow farm barn that I have on it and then just put another sheep barn in there. That would be good. Probably do that. Get rid of the concrete as well. We need tires for the sheep. I'll think about it. That's backroads country, so. I'll get him down to the other end. And empty the other truck who's sitting down at the grain mill waiting in the middle of the road. I didn't forget about him. Get down there and get him emptied. One percent of this field has been transported. Oh, is it buffering? I'm good now. What does that mean? My video screwed up. Almost done with this field. I want to be sure to get the straw from this field in, so I'm going to have to cut it short before I get the field harvested, because then I don't want to lose the straw and I don't want to lose the field. Okay. Internet was playing up, but it's good now. Thanks, appreciate that. I'm at 2.5 hours now, so it's probably that'll be a good time to call it quits here in a little bit. Get this downloaded to the Farminator channel. I learned one thing. Two crates of grapes create one case of raisins, or one pallet of raisins, I should say. But two crates of grapes create one a pallet of raisins. Well, I figured that out. I dropped off two crates of grapes at the raisin processing center and came out with one pallet of raisins. I can't wait till the Shapers Ag Service gets those grapes planted. That'll be pretty cool. So I can pretty much rush through the winter, I guess. Especially once I find those collectibles, get that extra money from it. So what I'm gonna do for another, try and finish that spring gut. Yeah, my modem is right there. So, since I got good internet connection right now, got the white light. All right. Oh, you know what I wanted to do? Hold on. I wanted to see something. Let's get him back to the shop. I want to see something. It doesn't have the... Yes, it does. It does have the... Why is it not being used? Hold on. Stop. It's got that field thing. It's supposed to tell me... I did have it activated, didn't I? I hope I did. I'm running over all these sunflowers. Let's see if I had it. I may not have had it activated. That'd be embarrassing. If I didn't. It says deactivate application array, automatic application array, which means I have it activated. So I should be able to go here and it should tell me what part of the field I've got done. This one right here. 6110. Alright. And so how come I can't figure out what part of the field I need to do yet? Because the field's not done yet. It's still 89% done. I gotta find out where in the field. Well, that sucks. I just got to drive him across the field, hit automatic pilot till he finishes the whole field. And no sense of how much of the field I've got done and how much I don't have done. That stinks. All right. Red one goat farm. There we go. Officially change the name now. Big Red One Goat Farm. All right. And let's see. Might be time to call it quits. 2.5 hours? That's a pretty good stream. Yeah, I think so. All right. I'm Corky Duke Farminator. Come with me if you want to farm. And this was part 8 Farming Simulator 22. I got to find out what causes that. Farming Simulator 22. Big Red One Goat Farm, name change, because I determined what I'm going to do with this farm. And, dang, oh, look at this, tells me how much playtime I got on Farming Sim now. 923.2 hours. A bomber crew I've got, look, check this out on bomber crew. 1,555.9 hours on bomber crew. All right. This is part 8. Thanks for watching, and we'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.